Two children drown in the U.S. every day. I was almost one of them. My name is Cullen Jones. I did not start swimming because I wanted to win gold medals. I learned to swim because when I was 5 years old, I almost drowned. Unfortunately, too many kids in this country don't know how to swim. That's why I'm teaming up with Phillips 66 and the USA Swimming Foundation to raise awareness. The Make a Splash initiative is saving lives by teaching kids how to swim so that they can reach their dreams.